हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आर न्यू चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 3, एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज ऑपरेशंस इन्वॉल्विंग लार्ज नंबर्स। लेट्स बिगिन द एक्सरसाइज 3.1। फर्स्ट पार्ट इज टू मच इजी, हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द एडिशन। आई नो यू डू इट बाय योरसेल्फ। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज अरेंज द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स इन कॉलम्स एंड एड। इन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन they have already written in the form of column, just we have to find out the addition. In this question, first of all we will arrange the terms in column, then we will find out the addition. ₹38,47,49,104. Next term is 3,24,56,789. Whenever we are going to arrange any given numeral in the form of column, then we are starting from right hand side. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2 and 3. Commas are given here. Then 6, 7, 1, 2, 8, 4, 1. Next is 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 4, 1. Like this you can find out the answer. So do it by yourself. Question number 3 is, rest part of question number 2, you have to do it by yourself. Move to the next question. Question number 3, in a city there are 8,46,77,389 men, 79,48,348 women, and 3,46,78,921 children. What is the total population of the city? So how we can write it down? First of all, we will write down number of men. How many? 8,46,77,389. Number of women, 79,48,348. Then number of children is equal to 3,46,78,921. What is the total population of the city? So how we can find out? By adding up these terms. When you will add these terms, you will get the answer 6,04,73. This is the required answer.